What is up, everyone? Welcome to Dark Corners. I'm your host Dark, and in this video we're gonna try the Disc 11 challenge. So for the people that don't know what this challenge means, you pretty much go into a single player world, you create a new world. Let's call this the Disc 11 challenge world. Make sure you go into creative mode and use the seed D11, just like that. And we're gonna generate this world. And while we're loading, make sure you guys follow me on Twitter, Snapchat, Instagram. All the links are in the description. And if you think the merch looks cool, there's a link to the merch in the description as well. Anyway, so let's get started here. Let's check out the seed a little bit. Doesn't really look out of the ordinary. We spawned in a forest right here. Let's go to this little island. There's even a dirt island right there. Anyway, so as the name of the challenge already lets you know, this is about Disc 11. So what you need for this challenge is you need a jukebox. And obviously you need Disc 11, which is right here. And for the people that don't know why Disc 11 is so interesting, let me just play it for you guys. This is Disc 11. This is in Minecraft, believe it or not. Only when you destroy a block, but all the sand blocks are just... they haven't been destroyed. Wait, is the disc still in there? The disc's still in there. Okay, that's interesting. Let's see how late it is. Let's time set night. Let's try this again. Mommy, at night. Mommy, I want to see if I can see the redstone torches get destroyed.
Mm-hmm. Mommy, am I saying, Mommy?
I want to see how that happens.
I've never seen that before. Most sure. There. I'm gonna change.
Maybe if we look at it from a distance, maybe that helps. See, this looks like a good thumbnail. I wonder what's even happening in Disc 11. It sounds like a man, he's coughing, he's going through a book. He's clicking something, but something's chasing him. Something that's playing music. Could it be the clown from It, Pennywise? I know, it's really creepy, especially since it's in a game like Minecraft, which doesn't look creepy. It can be creepy, but it doesn't look like it. And then it has this thing in it that you can find. Imagine if they added this in the game, didn't tell anyone. I mean, did they even do that? Did they tell people they added a new disc? Nothing happened? Huh. What if we leave it like this? What happens then? See, so it's empty. It's empty right now. The disc fell in the fire. Oops. Nah, stop, stop, stop. There's no way. Are you serious right now? Mm-hmm. Almost thought I saw something there. Wait, there's no disc in here. Maybe I'm supposed to use... No. So if I put this in... Okay, that's crazy. Something's going on here. I don't want to play it again. How does that even happen? Let's break this down. Okay, so that just happened. Does it mean anything? Did we summon something? Or that something after us? What, maybe whatever's in that disc, whatever was chasing that man, maybe we just summoned it? Well, this really reminds me of The Ring. You guys remember that movie? I've talked about it before. Where the ghost of a devil girl or whatever, she killed people through a tape. What if this is an homage to that? What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments section. In the meantime, I'm gonna watch some pictures of little cats and kittens, because this is getting a bit too creepy. Meanwhile,